Stop skipping breakfast and make these instead. They are high in protein, taste amazing, and you can make them ahead for the week. I can guarantee you actually already have all the ingredients in your household currently. The recipe is going to be in the caption, but basically mix all these ingredients together in a bowl, put it into a muffin tin, bake for around 15 to 17 minutes, and that is it. And they turn out so, so, so good.